Om Namah Shivaya students, previous class I had done comprehension with you. Again another comprehension I am doing. See, this is from your class 8 Sanskrit language book. Student, you will get this in your class 8. See, class 8 Sanskrit language book, page number 4. Exercise number 4. See what is written. Vidya sabdasya artha gyanam asti. So what is the meaning of the word vidya? Gyanam. Clear? Esha vidya mahata prayatnena labhyate. This vidya can be achieved with so many effort. Clear? विद्यावान नरह एव सर्वत्र सम्यानम लभते. सो दोज हु आर विद्यावान नर, दोज हु आर लर्नेड मैन, दे आर बीइंग रिस्पेक्टेड एवरीवेयर. विद्या मानवस्य सर्वश्रेष्ठम आभूषणम वर्तते. सो विद्या, एजुकेशन इज द ऑर्नमेंट फॉर ईच एंड एवरी मैन. एषा कुरूपम अपि सुरूपम करोति. सो द विकेड पर्सन, इफ यू हैव नॉलेज, यू इट कैन बी गुड फॉर देम. विदेशे बंधुवत सहाज्यम करोति. सो विद्या बंधुवत, लाइक अ फ्रेंड, इट हेल्प्स अस इन अब्रॉड. अनाया एव मानव कीर्ति धनम सुखम च लभते. थ्रू विद्या people are getting fame, wealth, happiness, everything. Atra sarvai janai, so all the people, sarvai janai sa jivani sukham samriddhim cha praptum vidya praptaye prayatnam karunya. So people are doing effort to earn this knowledge and it helps Sukha Samridhi, so wealth, property and also happiness. Clear? So this is the paragraph. Now see, ek padena uttarata vidya katham lavate mahata. Clear? Vidya mahata prayatnena lavate. Clear? Manavasya sarvasrestha mahusanam kim vidya. Clear? पूर्णवाक्येन विद्या विदेशे किं करोति. सी, विद्या विदेशे बंधुवत सहाज्यं करोति. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट वन, विद्या प्राप्तये किमर्थं यत्नं करोनीय. विद्या प्राप्तये प्रयत्न करोनीय. क्लियर? सो यू हैव टू रीड द पैसेज इन दिस वे. यू विल गिव आंसर इन एग्जामिनेशन. यू विल रीड द पैसेज एंड गिव द आंसर. क्लियर? Now see, yatha nirdesham uttarata, do as directed. Vidyavan ittasya kim paryapadam atra prayuktam. Vidyavan means learned. So what is the synonyms? Gyani. Clear? Next one, sarvai janai anaya vishesha padam kim. Sarvai janai anaya vishesha padam kim. What is the vishesha pad? So sarvai is the vishesha pad. Visheshapad means Visheshapad means noun. So janai, so janai will be the, not sarvai, janai, sarvai janai, the word is sarvai janai anaya visheshapadam kim. In this sarvai janai, which one is noun? So janai is the noun. Clear? So you will practice it from your book. I had shown you before also, now also I am showing. So you practice it from your class 8 Sanskrit language book. Write it down, this in your Sanskrit copy, and practice it. Om Namah Shivaya.